In this video, we'll demonstrate the repair of the broken patella in the knee using a surgical set designed to fix it. The patella is a small floating bone that glides over the femur or thigh bone. It connects the muscles of the thigh to the tibia or the shin bone, helping the knee to move. The cartilage or the eggshell type covering on the underside of the patella and front of the femur allows for smooth motion of the knee. The patella can break due to trauma. First, the surgeon uses a clamp to close the space between the two broken halves of the patella. Then wires are placed to hold the broken bone together. The surgeon then drills through the bones where the wires are placed. And the drilled holes are measured to determine screw length. Then, the correct screws are placed into the drilled holes. And sutures are placed through the screws to make a figure-8 pattern over the patella, holding the bone structure together. This completes the repair of the patella.